Hey, YouTube crew! Today, in just 1 minute, we're diving into the plot of Lyft Robbery in the Skies, a movie that's creating a buzz on Netflix. The story revolves around Cyrus, played by the always hilarious Kevin Hart. Cyrus is a professional thief who teams up with his ex-girlfriend, Federal Agent Abby, portrayed by Gugu Mbatha-Raw. Their goal? To steal a whopping $500 million in gold bars. Here's where it gets interesting. The heist takes place on a flight from London to Zurich. Imagine the tension of trying to steal a fortune midair. And that's not all. They also need to prevent this gold from falling into the hands of a terrorist cell. This star-studded cast also includes Ursula Corberó, the famous Tokyo from Money Heist, and big names like Vincent D'Onofrio and Sam Worthington. But hey, the film has divided opinions. Some say it lacked originality and that the action scenes could have been more thrilling. But let's face it, with such a cast and a plot full of twists, Lyft, Robbery in the Skies is worth at least a look, right? Like the summary? Stay tuned to the channel for more quick and informative videos.